two men gonna headline WrestleMania. And it's pulled out of the way as Miz goes headfirst into the pod, and this could be CM Punk's opportunity.
And you're right, the Miz's head bounced right off that unbreakable glass out there.
And now CM Punk with Miz up high. CM Punk with Miz up high.
She's struggling.
Yeah, but she can't use the shoulder. Banks can't use the shoulder to lock in the bank statement.
Sasha better figure out a way to call an audible quick.
And that's what she did. DeVille,
and
Sasha Banks, the innovative Banks, the innovative boss. Tap out. Banks and Bailey make history. Banks and Bailey with the tag.
Here are your winners by submission. And the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bayley and Sasha Banks!
And now Baszler going after the weakened body part. And again, this powerful move. Oh, the knee. And now Baszler, could it be a matter of time? Clutch on Asuka.
How much can Asuka hold on? How much can Asuka withstand here?
She can't.
Asuka in the clutches of Baszler.
Asuka starting to fade.
She's gone.
Shayna Baszler. Wow. Shayna Baszler's going to WrestleMania.
Phenomenal four notes blocked by Wyatt. Sister Abigail on AJ Styles.
Last ride. No. Whoop. The right. Got it. Oh. Hits a pedigree. Shoots a half Nelson. Hooks the leg. And gets a three. 13 times the game.
Building up steam.
Superman punch caught right on the jaw. Spearman Reigns. Strowman back to his feet.
Wow. Immediately.
Spear again by Reigns. Cover. Roman Reigns is going to WrestleMania.
Here is your winner.
Trouble. He's got to get on his back. Triple H has got to roll to his back.
Brutal submission hold that puts the pressure on the head, neck, and knee.
Triple H has got to get to his back. He's got to get to his back here, folks.
And Cena looks as if he's riding a wild bull here, trying to last until the game will tap out.
Will Triple H tap out? Will Cena go to WrestleMania? Can the game hold on?
Every time Triple H's chest touches the mat, that's where this maneuver is most painful. Clawing, clutching, grabbing.
I don't think he's going to be able to make it.
John Cena with the STF locked in. Triple H in an unbelievable amount of pain.
And Triple H is fading. Look at his hands. Look at his hands. That's the top.
He tapped out.
Wow.
John Cena is the WWE champion.